In this video, we will learn to solve the quadratic equation square of x plus t times x plus 5 is equal to 0. This video is brought to you by me. I am Ravi Ranjan Kumar Singh. My highest education qualification is Master of Science in Statistics. The given quadratic equation is square of x plus t times x plus 5 is equal to 0. We know the standard form of a quadratic equation is a times square of x plus b times x plus c is equal to 0. Here, a, b and c are constants. We also know solutions of the standard form of the quadratic equation are minus b plus or minus square root of b minus 4 times a times c upon 2 times a. So, application of the above fact gives us solutions of the quadratic equation square of x plus 3 times x plus 5 is equal to 0 are minus 3 plus or minus square root of 3 minus 4 times 1 times 5 upon 2 times 1. Further simplification gives us x is equal to minus 3 plus or minus square root of 9 minus 20 upon 2. Further simplification gives us x is equal to minus 3 plus or minus square root of minus 11 upon 2. We know square of imaginary unit I is minus 1. So, the application of the above property gives us x is equal to minus 3 plus or minus square root of 11 times square of y plus 2. So, the solutions of the given equation are minus 3 plus or minus square root of 11 times I upon 2. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video, if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.